Hey, Deacon, you got a second? How's William? I haven't seen him lately.
How's Boozer? How the hell are any of us? He's surviving.
Yeah, well, then he's doing better than most.
Yeah.
Listen, you need to keep an eye on him.
What do you mean?
Well, losing an arm is a big adjustment. He's given up the life he had.
Wasn't much of a life, Addy.
You're his friend. The only one he's got.
Boozer's fine. First. He'll live anyway.
Hey, Zeke, hold on.
Jesus.
Come on, guys, open up.
Glad you're still breathing.
Okay.
Already?
Hey, Boozer. How's the work going?
What's it look like?
All right. Don't work too hard.
Huh. Found an old fishing lure.
St. John, look out there.
Thank you.
Hey, Addie, you there?
Deacon, yes, I'm here.
Hey, so, I don't think that it's doing so well. I don't know. I guess I'm really worried about it.
Yeah, me too. You stop by and see it.
Look, I'll keep an eye on him. I'm gonna make sure he doesn't do anything stupid. See what I can do. I don't know.
You do that, Deacon. You're gonna mean a lot to him. Infirmary.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. About a month before shit went down, I wrote in my newsletter, Farewell Freedom. Store a year's worth of food and water. Because I knew, no matter what was coming, we were all 9 meals from anarchy. I figured, if you're best prepared, the ones who'd really listen, then maybe we'd survive when it all finally collapsed down on our heads. But not as many listen as I'd hoped. Now, those supplies are running out, and folks are going hungry. Remember the parable of the ant and the grasshopper? Well, us ants, who prepared and stored for future calamity, didn't have the heart to starve out you grasshoppers, who danced while the sun was shining without a worry in your head for what calamities the future would bring. Now, we're all paying the price. Are we gonna starve? I don't know. Fish runs are thinning out. Game is getting scarce. Can't remember the last time I saw a buck or a doe. But I'll tell you this much. We're not turning on each other. No, sir. We'll never do that. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Goddamn truth or bullshit. You know, last I checked, the grasshoppers all armed themselves to the teeth, came in, and killed all your fucking ants, and took everything you own. So, if you're gonna tell parables, Cope, just get them right.
My husband and I would bring the kids every summer. Camping, fishing, and stuff like that. You know, get away from the city. Can't do a lot of camping.
Okay. That's your best bet. Right there.
I don't know about that, Mike. We lost people in there before.
We lost who? When?
A few weeks back. Torres and Evans, looking for supplies. I told you that
no,
they were...
No! God damn it, you didn't!
I told you that we went after them, but the entrance was caved in. Their bikes were outside, but the place was crawling. You remember? I don't even know if they made it inside.
What's the trouble?
We're going over the papers, the ones from Sherman's camp. Mm-hmm. There's a mine that was getting ready to expand.
Sure, and there's probably explosives stored on site.
Yeah. Except now Schizo tells me we may have lost 2 men on the inside.
Hey, I never said that, Mike.
Well, look, give me the map, I'll go get the explosives, and
Mike,
hey, people inside. What the hell is going on?
You may trust him, Mike, but I don't. Tell me. How much is Tucker paying for a box of TNT these days?
No, but you hold on. He's doing his part.
Oh, really? He's doing what? Besides breaking the treaty with the Rippers, skipping work, staying out with Ricky all day, what's he been doing, huh?
What you been doing, huh? Sitting on your ass while everyone does all the work.
I keep this camp safe from marauders, thieves, and drifters.
Why don't you knock it off? Knock it off! Hey, you don't trust him? You go with him. You remember some. Both of you, remember, we are all part of the same camp.
That's fine. Fine by me. In the morning, we'll take our bikes and we'll go.
We'll go right now.
Now.
Yeah.
Now, in the middle of the night.
Sure. You know, it's dark out. There'll be less freaks inside the mine.
Oh, that's right. Oh, since you've been skipping work, you've been chasing out black choppers, and now you're some kind of freak expert.
Don't need
it?
To be a fucking expert to know that the freaks come out at night.
Okay, oh, yeah? Come on, enough already!
Okay. Okay. You want to go now, we'll go now. But I'll hold on to this.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, look, he's got his issues, just like everybody else does.
But he does his job.
Tell that to Torres and Evans.
Deke, I guess I'm just making sure he's not gonna have some kind of accident down in that mine.
Jesus, Mike, who do you think I am?
I'm still trying to figure that out. See you when you get back.
Son of a bitch.
Where are we going?
Lucky lad, know where it is?
Yeah. I'll be waiting for you.
Yeah, try to keep up.
Deacon, you there? This is Lost Lake Camp. Over.
Yeah, Ricky. What's up?
I stopped by to see you. Obviously, you're not there.
Schizo and I are on a run for Iron Mike. I'll be back by morning. What's up?
I just wanted to see when we could get out and fix that transformer.
That hot shower still calling your name?
Something like that.
We'll be back by morning. Talk then. Peeking out.
Thought you were gonna be waiting for me.
I got sidetracked.
So these belong to Mike's men?
My men? But yeah, Torres and Evans. They weren't drifters, but they'd been out in the shit a few times. I thought they could handle it.
I guess you were wrong.
Shit's already been parted out. Goddamn scavengers everywhere.
Skizzo, why wouldn't you bring their shit back with you when you were out here looking for them?
Because there were too many freaks. That's why. Like them. Only a lot more. Come on. Mike said the explosives are kept locked in strong boxes. Should be a set of spare keys somewhere inside the office. Fucking newts. God, I hate those little suckers.
We finally agree on something.
Hey, over here. I think I can boost you onto this roof.
Can use this.
Ready?
Yep.
Up you go! Got it.
That's all of them.
You okay?
Yeah.
Thanks for asking. Gizzo!
I got him.
Great, great. Look around. See if you can find some flare.
Wait a second. You didn't bring a flashlight?
Yeah, but the batteries are dead. Shit's getting hard to find these days. At least ones that have any juice left.
Flares. Gizzo! I found a box of flares.
Yeah, see if you can force open the door. I'll come in and grab them.
Flares are over here.
Yeah. Give me the keys.
What, you mean like these keys?
Yeah, hand them over.
Hey, I got an idea. How about you lead us to the strong boxes? I'll unlock them. You got a problem with that?
No problem. Just don't lose them.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep that in mind.
I got them. Let's head in.
Right behind you.
See? It's just like I said.
Looks like we should be able to squeeze in through here. Give me a hand. Here. Push.
I'm pushing.
There. Wedge it against that boulder.
Got it.
There.
Looks stable to you.
Stable enough. Remember, keep your gun holstered.
I thought you said it was gonna be clear.
I never said that. And I mean it. If there are any freaks in here, one shot, we'll bring them right down on our heads.
I heard you already. Jesus. First expansion area is right off the main shaft. Come on, this way.
Right behind you.
Ah, shit, we're not getting none of that.
Look at the map. Is there another tunnel? A ventilation shaft?
Map shows they started a connecting tunnel here. Looks like it was unstable, so they boarded it up.
Where?
Back this way.
Here?
Yeah.
Yeah, looks like they boarded it up. Well, this doesn't look exactly stable.
I thought I already said that. All I got is this. You got the flashlight. You have the honors.
Expansion work. I mean, it seems like one stick of dynamite will bring this whole place down on our heads.
It doesn't seem so bad. Broken bones. Jesus.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah. Well, we're committed to this shit now. Come on. This way.
What are you doing?
What's it look like? You're dropping flares.
Why? You got the map.
This thing's a fucking maze. Gonna need help knowing which tunnels we checked. Go left here.
Got it. Come here.
What?
Easier, man.
Yeah. Every time I saw Torres, he had on this same damn vest. I kept telling him, wearing bright orange gonna get you killed, bro. I guess it didn't matter in here.
His buddy lost the arm, bled out, and kept Torres fed for a week.
You ever resort to that?
A few lines I haven't crossed, that's one of them.
Yeah. Me either. Stand back. I'm not leaving him for the freaks.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Come on, we can squeeze through here.
Following you.
That's a tight squeeze. You got this?
Who sits on his ass all day in the camp?
Oh, very funny. Come on. Okay, the first expansion area should be around this corner.
If you're reading the map right.
I'm reading it right. See? You still got the keys?
Yeah, right here. It's empty.
Shit.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you not believe me?
Sure. I believed you. Come on. Maybe they put them all in one place. Go check the other one. This way.
Let's double back. Make sure we didn't miss any side tunnels.
Because hold up. This doesn't seem right.
What? What are you talking about?
This isn't the way that we came in.
What? You think these flares got up and moved themselves?
Maybe I got turned around.
Well, now, wait a minute, goddammit. This is the main tunnel.
What?
It's the main tunnel. You see the tracks? We weren't following any tracks on our way in.
What the hell? But these are my flares, dammit. How did it... Oh, someone's fucking with us. Come on, this way.
Hold up. Wait a second.
Who the hell's in here? Come on out! Show yourself!
Schizo, put that thing away.
What are you talking about?
What I'm talking about is one shot. One. It's all it takes to bring all the freaks in these tunnels down on top of us.
Well, I thought you said these tunnels would be clear this time.
No.
What the hell? Look out! I can't get a shot!
Oh, goddammit! Goddammit, it's got the keys!
Shit!
Where are you going?
It's got the keys! We gotta catch it!
Well, hey, come back!
Goddammit, Schizo, it's getting away!
The tunnels being clear.
I told you what would happen if you fired your weapon.
What was I supposed to do? Throw rocks at him?
What you're supposed to do is you're supposed to
fucking listen to me. Next time,
try this.
Whatever.
You're welcome.
For what?
For saving your ass.
If you hadn't run off, my ass wouldn't need a saving.
to fucking finish this?
Yeah, I'm ready. This way.
So, he grows off. Addy said it looked like someone tried to burn his tats off. There's the Rippers, wasn't it?
You got a point, Schizo?
Had a drifter coming. Word's gone out. Rippers are looking for two men. Mongrels? Sound like anyone you know?
Well, as you can see, I'm still wearing the cut. We're not hiding, Schizo. Carlos wants Boozer. He won't have any trouble finding him. But he's gonna have to go through me first.
What'd you do to him? Gotta be something long before breaking the treaty.
Long before I... You know what? I don't know and I don't care. Have I killed a few Rippers in my day? You're goddamn right I have. And after what they did to Boozer, I'm gonna go right on killing the crazy sons of bitches.
Yeah? And Carlos is crazier than any of them. You don't want to be on his shit list, bro.
What'd I just say? I don't care. And I'm not your bro. Remember what I told Iron Mike? Carlos can go fuck himself.
Hey, just looking out for you. You're one of us now, right?
Yeah, right.
Don't worry about me and Boozer. We can look out for ourselves.
Nice. This ought to make the old man happy. Shit's heavy.
What are you talking about?
You know the old man. Same with me.
I got this.
Thanks. He thinks that his treaty with the Rippers is gonna keep us safe. The thing is, they don't give a shit about any treaty. The only reason they haven't come down here in force is because they're too busy up north, hitting Copeland, the hot springs.
Yeah, I know. I was there.
So you know what I'm talking about. The Rippers are coming. And Iron Mike, he's just gonna let it happen. He's gonna let those bald-headed freak-alikes wash over us like a goddamn red tide.
Excuse me, so you don't know that.
So glad to see the light of day.
Shit, something else we agree on. That's twice in one day. Hold on for a second.
There's someone out there.
Hey, bike. Someone's inside.
Hey, what the hell? Riding out there. Move. Sit in your pants.
Come on now.
Find the
Rounders.
Yeah, come on.
Find him.
Bike. Mister, my boy's got a little rambunctious, I admit it.
Hey, sister. I thought you just wanted to talk. Yes. I gotta say.
Hey, you got it! Lay into it!
They're down! They're down!
Give it to him!
Damn it! I saw someone!
Shoot the assholes! Lay it into him! I think that's all the bastards.
Yeah.
Come on, we gotta get that box of dynamite. Must have been the same assholes who farted out the bikes. Ride by and they see ours. Figured they'd make an easy score.
I guess it wasn't as easy as they'd hoped.
You know, I hate to say it, but we actually make a good team anyway.
Well then, don't say it.
Hey, there's something I gotta say. When you and Boozer rode into camp and Iron Mike welcomed you back again with goddamn open arms, I thought it was another sign the old man was losing it. Going soft.
Okay, what's your point, Skizzo?
My point is that you and me, we see eye to eye. I get that now. You know, same as me, if Iron Mike don't wake the hell up, the camp's not gonna last another 6 months.
Okay, still waiting for your point.
Look, I know I've been busting your balls. We both know that. But a lot of people know what you've done. For your friend, how you've been doing shit for the camp. Changes are coming, brother. When Iron Mike retires, let's call it, I say you and me, we step up and run the camp together.
You and me? Run the camp? That's really what you wanted to talk
hey,
to me
hear
about.
Hear me out, goddammit. Just listen to me a minute. Uh-huh. Look, I got a lot of friends on the camp council, and they agree. Most of them say the old man's gotta go.
Yeah, that's bullshit, because Ricky would never go for
it. She's as soft as
and
the old
Mike
man.
And trusts you.
Well, that's his mistake. One of many.
Oh, it ain't gonna be mine. Look, we all do things to survive, Skizzo. I get that. You remember how I said there's some lines I ain't crossed? Stabbing a friend in the back? That's one of them.
Better one old man than the entire camp. You think about that.
Lost Lake Camp, come in. Deke of St. John to Iron Mike.
Deke, you and Skizzo, you find them? The explosives?
Yeah, Mike, we got them. Skizzo's on his way back with everything that we found. Listen, Mike, I gotta tell you.
That's great. That's great! Now, we can't use them till we find some dead cord. You know that, right? I'll take a look through the files we got.
Mike, listen to me. Skizzo, he's a...
Jesus, what now? You forced try and shoot your damn heads off again?
No, Mike. But...
I think this is done.
Where's Boozer?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? I thought he was with you.
Yeah, he was, and then he took off. Some shit.
Excuse me, what the fuck are you telling me?
Get off me! Look, he grabbed a bottle of whiskey, he said he was going home. I don't know.
Motherfucker, and you didn't even try to stop him, did you?
Hey! We tried! You gotta know when to cut a man loose. You gotta know when a man's done.
Deke. Hey, Deke. Can I ask you something?
Could I stop you, Blair? Could I?
No. I heard there was a big fight between Skizzo and Iron Mike. What's going on? Do you know? I mean, I hear things like Schizo wants to... Don't be such a stranger.
You need something?
Sorry, no idea. Ricky, you there?
What's wrong?
Boozer went out, but he didn't... come back.
Shit. You heading up there? Need help?
No, I'll find him. Boozer, you there? Boozman.
Yeah, Deke. Oh, I'm here.
Where the hell are you? It's getting dark out.
I'm at the farm. I'm at the farm.
Jesus, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Just there. I got it. Piece of cake. I'm at the farm.
Crap. All right, here's the farm. This is where Ricky said the work crew was. Boozer! You there? Boozman! Damn it. Okay, here's the farm. Hey, where's Boozer?
Who? There's no one here. Work crew's gone home for the day.
No, he's still here. The big guy with one arm.
Yeah, I know who you mean. He headed off that way, towards the old farmhouse. Thought he was getting a ride there.
If you see him, tell him to stay here. Radio me or Ricky.
Sure, man. Whatever.
Boozer! You there? Boozman!
Where the hell are you, Boozman? Schizo said that he had a bottle of whiskey. Where would he go to drink a bottle of whiskey? One of these farmhouses? This has gotta be it.
Boozer! Are you in here?
This looks like it. Good book to read. Whiskey bottle. Empty. Wait a second. Case of beer? Let's take a look around.
got. Still got this.
Beer bottle. Empty. Heading that way. Damn it.
Boozer. Boozman!
Hey, Nick. How's it going, brother?
You said you were at the farm. I just left, and you are not at the farm, Boozer.
The other farm. Dick, I went to the other farm. You know, I found a sixer. So, I thought I'd go for a walk, you know, like, just a little walk at sunset. So, I just walked to, the other farm, you know? Ooh, old McDonald had a farm.
More beer bottles. Empty. More tracks. Okay, so you're not in the barn. Farmhouse, yeah. Yeah, that's like a barn. This is it.
Boozer, are you in here? Boozman.
Upstairs. Okay, now where? Another bedroom. And another beer bottle. Bed sweater. Oh, I'm not gonna ask.
Boozer, where are you? Booze!
I thought you were gonna come, have a beer with me and take a walk.
Boozer, just, where are you? Would you look around? Would you tell me what you see, what's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you! Oh, look at that shit.
Get what, Boozer? What do you see?
The road. The road's, wow, it's gone. Like somebody came and just swept it away.
The road's gone?
Oh, yeah.
Just stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down. Get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home. The home.
That's gotta be him. Which way? Back on track. Boot prints. Bingo. I'm gonna need my bike. I can't give him a ride without my bike.
Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks, just like you taught me. Boozer, come on, man. Stay put, will ya? A stroll.
Hey, Dig. How's it going, old buddy?
Boozer, where are you going?
Oh, that's where I'm going, home.
Oh, we can't go back to O'Leary Mountain.
No, I'm not going to fucking O'Leary Mountain. I'm going to Farewell.
Shit, come on. We gotta get...
You don't want to be doing
that. You want to take a swing at me? Fine. Get in line behind them.
Ring it!
Okay. So this is it? This is how we're going
out?
Get
out
of
here,
brother. No, I don't think so. Huh, Boozer? Huh?
Bro?
Boozer? The night your old lady was killed. What did I say to you?
What did I tell
you? What did I say to you, huh? I found you halfway through a case of whiskey. You were gonna drink yourself to death. What did I say to you?
You grabbed a bottle, and you chugged it. It was a lot of goddamn whiskey. And you told me that if I was gonna drink myself to death, you'd be right there with me. That's what brothers do.
So like I said, Boozer,
Is this it? Is this how we're going out?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Go, go, go!
I'm going!
Go faster then.
Cars! Wrecked cars.
I see him, loser!
School bus!
School bus! I see it!
I used to ride in a school bus.
Oh, that's great! That's just great! Oh, shit! Freaks! Oh, I see him, loser! Of them.
Hey, Deke, I got it.
So, a couple months ago,
Deke, did you find him?
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
I thought maybe the first
How is he?
Well, let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover? Good. I'll remember that when I stop by to see him at 6 a.m.
Yeah, thank God.
He deserves it. Deke, I'm glad he's okay.
The place like a bunch of crazy damn monkeys almost got us. Don't be such a stranger.
You're stone cold. Hey, you just shrugged it off.
Lost Lake Camp, come in. Deke and St. John to Iron Mike.
Deke, you and Schizo, you find him? The explosives?
Yeah, Mike, we got him. Schizo's on his way back with everything that we found. Listen, Mike, I gotta tell you.
That's great. That's great.
What was I
doing? Now, we can't use him till we find some dead cord. You know that, right? I'll take a look through the files we got.
Mike, listen to me. Schizo, he's,
Jesus, what now? You boys try and shoot your damn heads off again?
No, Mike, but he, yeah. He wants to run the camp, Mike. He told me him...
Oh, hell, I know all about that. Remember, I told you already. Schizo thinks I'm a pacifist and I'm gonna get us all killed. I know he's been talking.
Mike!
Deke, like I said, Schizo's got his issues, but it... It's not like we don't got ours. Thanks for your concern, but I can take care of myself. Mike, out.
Jesus, all right. Have it your way, Iron Mike. You always do.
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Yeah, hold on, D. I got it.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I want to talk about drugs. Now, I don't much care for them. They keep you numb, unreliable, and silent. In 1996, the CIA was accused of dealing cocaine in Central America. Used it to help them control the masses. The Fed's sticky fingers on a slice of the global pie. Once they figured out how well that shit worked, well, they decided to set their sights here at home. Make drug addicts of us good old American taxpayers.
Open the gate!
They brought cocaine out from South America by the plane load. Of the stuff got us hooked on it, kept us complacent, kept us high.
Hey Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and it's great, but don't you think it might be better if instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Oh, hold on. Oh, please, thank you.
So, oh, if it...
I'm sorry about that. So, you want me to... You want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Okay.
Got good shit in stock today.
Hey, Buzz.
Okay. I'll top you off. Should have new shit later. Stop by. Yeah, hold on, D. I got it.
I'll be by.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, dude. I just got off work. I got to spend morning hauling buckets of shit.
Oh, Jesus, goddamn schizo.
If I tell you I'm innocent, maybe I'm a shit. out there chasing Nero? Playing follow the chopper?
Yeah.
Look, what happened to Sarah?
No, not yet.
How long have you been letting him stream?
He's not. He's looking into it. It takes time.
Just don't get your hopes up. That's all I'm saying. Out.
Boozer, you up? This is Deke. He must be sleeping.
Deke, is that you?
Shit, sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you.
Help! Somebody, please!
I had to shovel all day.
Please help me,
somebody! Pretty much passed out. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't, you know, wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry.
I got this. Hang on. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp.
Hey, Deke, I got a good one for you.
Where? Show me, show me.
Mike, hey, what's up?
Ricky handed me a shopping list. Said it was for Boozer. Said I should radio you.
Okay, where's Ricky?
Something came up with Addie. I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe, tube, kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade, the kind hunters use, and finally, some metal scrap. That list make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask. Deacon out. Okay, what do I need? I need a blade or metal tube? Scrap? Ah, Jesus, Ricky. Metal tube. Can't just be any metal tube, can it? Gotta find one from a construction site. Wait, hold on a second. There was a house under construction at Marion Forks, but I can find something there.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Boozer, you up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Shit, sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, after working a shovel all day, I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't, you know, wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. The sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
Here we go. Never gets old. Good. Guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. Metal tube, where are you?
Hmm.
do it. Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade?
Wait. Where was that sporting goods store?
No, it's back that way. All right, what have we got? Gotcha.
Here. It's Deacon!
Deke, how's my favorite bounty hunter?
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Here you go. All right. Don't be such a stranger.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.
Say, John, I got the gate.
Hey, Deke, you there? I've got Boozer's new prosthetic ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
Great. Great, Ricky. I'll be right there. Deacon out.
Hey, someone's here.
It's Deacon, let him
go
in.
Down.
Thank you.
right in the crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did.
What?
Made me a new toy.
Oh, that was all Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking ripper.
Pretty cool.
Oh, hey. Jesus. Ow. Whoa, whoa. Whoa.
Maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
Maybe.
Damn it.
Okay.
Hold on. Brian, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Will you listen to what I was just saying? I'm done with this.
One more job, then I'll meet you in person and show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker. It's on her admission.
One last job.
And one last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
Hey.
Hey. You're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. Remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skizzle, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
I'll tell him he twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
Where are we headed?
Over toward Malakwa Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
The Nero chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Your shot caller? Handler?
No. Jesus, Boozer. You know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
It's not how it is. So how you hold it up?
Not bad. Nah, it's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. Spend summers working the beet fields.
Get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, stay close.
Right behind you.
Hey, let me know when the LC's locked down.
Yeah, there it is.
Let me know when it's clear.
Never thought I'd see one of those again. In the air, I mean.
All right, now watch. The soldiers come out first, they secure the LZ. Then their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out, he looks around.
Do what?
Whatever science shit they're doing out here. How the hell would I know?
Wait here.
All good here. I'm good.
Good here.
Hey, anyone else hear that? Hey, what you got there, Doc?
Really? Okay, if you must know, we're picking up scat samples.
You mean shit?
Yes.
Freak shit?
Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay, enough said.
Okay. I'm leaving.
That's bad. I'm done here.
Okay. Head back to the bike.
Catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south. And with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
Where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. He does sound like an asshole.
You wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name, Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh? There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, well, Brian.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
She survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery. And then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived. They survived.
Look, but there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel, some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel, the soldiers, the guys with the guns? The guys that should have been protecting
the
civilians.
There's nothing that you can do against a horde.
Oh, no,
they're too strong.
I know all about hordes.
I know that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
There was no hope. There was no time. There was no room. Okay, we'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. If you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that? O'Brien. Thank you for saving her life that night. So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. Whole thing's a waste of my goddamn time. Oh, what the hell? Boozer? Boozer? Oh, goddamn it, Boozman. Where the hell did you go? Shit. Right. Booze, man, where the hell did you go? Book tracks. It's gotta be his. Okay, what the hell is this? Okay, let's see. What's going on here? This way?
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky. Deacon St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, just, great. Let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Deke, over here!
Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No.
Just, no, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here,
let me. Let me do it.
Really? You can.
Okay, boy. Okay, I see. It's okay. All right, just...
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's okay. Just... That's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest.
You ready?
Oh, yeah, brother. I'm ready.
Okay.
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know? If you had made this ship for me, well, I mean, I don't know where I'd be. Well, you know.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice. Not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on.
Hey, there's your bike. Hey, how'd it go?
How'd what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
It doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddammit.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old fucking...
Huh? Stay down, brother. Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you mourned her long enough?
I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on, man. Oh, I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camp ain't gonna feed itself. Okay. It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
So, she died that night. And there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done. Schizo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Schizo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by Rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling him? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Schizo.
Hey, Deke, Rogue Camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out.
Asshole.
Goddamn Schizo.
Come on, you guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
We all starve. There you go.
Take John to Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike.
Good.
Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with Rippers. They...
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge? Deke, I told you!
Just listen. No, Mike. They were here, in Rogue Camp.
What the fuck?
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. Has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Shit, more of them. Stay out!
Kill them!
Oh my goddamn church. This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, then let me just go. Get a room!
Thank you.
Boozman, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes.
Coming. Glad you're back.
Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here. We were up by
crazy Addy, things. Good. Yeah. Look, are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Hey, Deacon. Be safe.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
Hey, Buzz.
Hi. I got you covered.
Wish we had...
Need any help over there?
See you later, Deke.
They just shrugged it off.
Here, let me open the gate.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. What does Nero want? They disappear for 2 years, come back guns blazing? Don't bother trying to find out. You'll get yourself killed. Besides, we already know.
Driver.
I've been watching them.
Deke, a group of men rode in, shot up the gate, and when we wouldn't let them in, they rode off.
Ah, shit. Which direction?
They headed west, but they didn't go far. They set up camp just north of Eden Hill. I think they might be planning another attack, so I need you to take a look.
Okay, right. Yeah, I'll handle it.
Thanks, Deke.
Addy.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything, it's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was gonna be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it. Thanks, Eddie.
Here.
You got what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Well, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Deke.
What?
Darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at Lost Lake, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
Now what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here!
Shit! Swarmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks! I'll try to keep that in mind.
God damn it.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
Your old lady?
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and you were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Okay.
Wow, word gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay, ready when you are.
All right, let's listen up. Okay, now the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust.
Yeah.
Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along.
We need
everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild?
Yeah.
Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that.
Good job,
she can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addie.
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry, Deke.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay. Addie, now the lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean... that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those
switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt. Just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
just,
huh?
Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I hear that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one? Deke, I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
St. John, what can I do for you?
Sorry, no idea what I'm doing.
Oh my God, Deacon! I heard you were the one who got the lights back on. Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. It was all Ricky. She's the one that you need to thank.
Ricky? I could kiss her. Just don't be such a stranger.
Hey, I got it.
Elka, do you read me? Elka, come in. Damn it. Someone go out and fight. Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tucker? Sure as hell don't miss
your head!
Finally.
Got someone at the gate.
Come on, guys. Open up.
It's St. John. He's okay.
Yeah, Hattie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the horde? Yeah. That day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean.
Come on. You think you can ambush me and get away with it?
He's gotta be around here somewhere. Come on, Pooch. Where are you?
There he is.
Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Okay. Oh, my God. All right. Fine. Have it your way. Okay.
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What the hell's this?
Shit.
Oh, shit. Hey. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound? Hmm.
need you to meet me.
I'm here, Schizo. What do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge. Schizo out.
Damn it, Schizo. This better be good. All right, I'm here. What do you want?
Hold on. Come on, in here.
Schizo, what's going on?
Well, if you go inside, I'll show you. I've been thinking about your idea. You know, the one where you want to seal the cave north of the camp to cut down on the hordes passing through our farm area?
Okay.
Problem is, Mike hasn't been able to find any deck cord for this, has he?
No.
But I know where you can get some. Right here.
No.
I know what you're thinking. I get it.
No, that's okay. In the middle of Ripper territory. Last time I went through there,
you got
it didn't...
meds that saved your boy's
no.
life. We get the debt cord, we blow the cave, boom, goodbye horde.
Uh-huh.
It was your goddamn idea.
Look, they have sealed the goddamn border. They sealed the tunnel. If I go through there, I'm starting a war.
I got a plan. Besides, I'm going with you. Keep your ass out of trouble. Just grab as much gear as you can. Hopefully we won't need it, but you never know. And then meet me here, because there's a trail that goes over Iron Ridge.
What?
Wait, there.
What are you talking about?
Just trust me.
Jesus.
You in? I'll see you there.
St. John, what can I do for you?
Sorry, just wandering around.
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.